Okay guys, I've just seen the first cop I've ever seen down this road in my entire life, aside from the parties at Fountain Falls. Anyways, this guy camped on the side of the road. He actually warned me that there was a cop down the road. So I went up the power line a bit and screwed around in the bushes, rode some trails down the power line, back up the other end. Anyways, back to the main road, and when I pulled up to the main road, there's the fucking cops. Anyways, so I asked him if he's gonna steal my bike. Fucking camera wasn't running, of course. Anyways, so I asked him if he's gonna steal my bike. And he asked me if it was insured, and I told him it was, and then I said, actually, obviously it isn't. I mean, look at the fucking thing. Anyways, so he's asking if I was driving on the roads, and I said, nope, just the fucking trails. And he goes, okay, well, where are you from? I said, Cobalt. And he says, well, have fun and ride safe. So, first time ever I see a fucking cop, and they hate me, the fuckers. And it was probably the best cop I've ever fucking had the pleasure, sort of, I guess, of meeting on the side of the fucking road ever. Anyways, so the camera's gonna be on for the rest of my journey as long as it's recording, and here goes something. I totally forgot that it's fucking May 2 for a weekend, so there's gonna be cops fucking everywhere, especially down here. But anyways, the guy at the campground assured me that there's no other cops down here, so I'm gonna continue my journey. So here we go. Off to North Cobalt. Hopefully. friends of mine